require the services of one whom I can trust completely. To win this war, the Horde needs allies. The boy king has something that does not belong to him. I want it back. You are to infiltrate Stormwind and liberate a political prisoner. One who could change the course of the war. In our favor. Are you up to the task?
We will not fail you, my queen.
Oh, I know you won't.
Those two need to die.
I have taken the liberty of assembling a team for you. Retrieve my prize.
Greetings.
Aemon.
Good. We're all here.
What is it?
You're away.
Get moving.
I have a potion for each of you.
Don't drink it just yet.
Let's move out.
As I said, this is mostly for my diary, and I'm 3 years behind. But if you enjoy watching it, and you
listen,
want to see more...
Listen closely. We will not be in contact once we have entered Stormwind. You, Thalissra, and Rokan will infiltrate the stockades and extract the prisoners. Our scouts have located a hidden entrance. The Torin and I will cover your escape. I have supplied each of you with an easy death. If you find yourself out of options, use it. There's our way out. Get to that ship once you have the prisoners. I'll find you. Good luck.
I'm running MaxDPS as well, because I haven't played for 3 years, so I'm a little bit rusty.
The 7th Legion be here. Whoever we breaking out, the humans not be taking chances. I be going on ahead to find the prisoners. Watch me back.
We will draw their attention. Be careful.
I don't have a target.
What, no loot? close. You can't see the. I don't have a target. So.
I need to get closer.
Oh, what's the target?
I'm out of range. You better be taking this.
Now is not the time for pleasantries. I have lost track of the time I have sat in this cell, but it matters not in the end. After all she has done, I will never return to her hoard. Make sure you know the difference between loyalty and honor, and pray that you never have to choose.
You're not becoming with us.
We both know you are not here for me. Those you seek are down the hall.
I see. If you are certain, High Overlord.
I am. Luktar.
Come. This way.
I serve the Horde.
Escort arrives, just as I said, Princess.
Thank you. My prophet tells me you are allies.
Nah, man. I be knowing you. You be that snake that...
We have come on behalf of the Horde. I am Thalissra. And this is Rokan.
Greetings will have to wait.
Lock it down!
That be some nasty voodoo. Thalissra?
It is a nullification field. I cannot cast.
Follow me then.
How do we get out?
This way!
That would be a mistake. It is the other way.
You best be right, Zul.
No one catches the 7th Legion unawares! Die, Horde filth!
Smells unpleasant.
Hey, where'd this be leading?
The city is stirring. We cannot linger here for long.
Hey, watch out. I'll be keeping us hidden. Light, stay close. We get all back here, man. Just give the word, man.
Attention, citizens of Stormwind! Horde infiltrators have breached the stockades! Civilians are to remain in their homes until the threat has been subdued. By order of the King!
Wait here. Continue. Move quick, off the path. And don't be getting us caught. Let's cross at the bridge. Unless your prophet be having a problem with that.
Do not worry. We will know if his life is in danger.
Jump off the bridge. Now.
Eh?
Now.
Remain alert. SI-7 has informed us that the enemy emerged near the keep. They cannot have gone far. Your vigilance safeguards us all.
A little more warning would have been nice.
Clearly, you did not need it.
We'll not be stopping again till we get to the docks. Say when you'll be ready. For the dark spear, come back if you need me help. Let's go. Stay together.
Where are the guards?
Zul is not soiling himself. It may be nothing.
Well, not nothing.
There are too many. The barrier will not hold.
Kill them before they get through.
I have found them, my king. I will bring you their hides for a trophy.
Yeah, the old wolf got our scent. We got to get out of here.
Look out.
Can you stop him?
We need to find cover!
Times change, and so must the Zandalari.
Well, now, this will be useful.
Target. I don't have a target.
We got to get back to the canals! Follow me!
You will want to wait here.
What is it now?
I have known the Horde to be cruel and heartless, ruthless in its pursuit of victory. But this is folly. You will die here, and an unmarked grave will be all you have to show for it.
We cannot fight her! Run!
One would think that a city of stone would be less flammable.
You are a cruel enemy, Zul.
I don't have a target.
The harbor! We must press forward!
Make it quick. Watch your step. It seems the Alliance's consummate diplomat will not be taking prisoners this time.
Mister.
That is far enough!
She has cut off our escape!
Stop gawking and break through that ice!
You will not harm another soul in this city! Die, Horde scum!
My Loa hears us. Mighty Rezan, lend me your strength!
Let's move!
I don't be knowing a Rezan.
The Horde scum is
going to be him in the
snowflakes.
Their forces must have returned from Lordaeron. How will we get through?
Already taken care of. Observe.
It's too far.
wait here.
Lassan! You clever moose, man!
I need 20 of those birds. What is it?
I need a target.
Are they not pursuing us?
No. But I think I know why. Look!
You have slain many innocents to get this far, but your little jailbreak is over. Surrender, and I will return you to the stockades where you belong. There, you will await the king's justice.
Respectfully, we have a boat to catch.
Then perish.
Do not be so hasty. You can try to subdue us and likely succeed. But do you have time to waste?
No, it can't be.
Seems a mage of your skill could be very useful right now.
This isn't over.
Why are you pumped up, slut?
Aye. Loa helped them that cross you, Zul.
I believe the phrase you are looking for is thank you.
Come. We set sail for Zul'Dazar.
I think not. I have orders to return you to the war chief directly.
Zandalar forever.
Seeing as how this is my ship, I think you will need to adjust your plans.
We can discuss it on the way, Your Highness.
It appears the Alliance dogs have lost our scent.
Good, good. Our journey is almost over.
I hope the War Chief's faith is well placed.
She seems very powerful, certain, in control.
It is an honor to serve my queen.
My princess is also strong-willed and sure of herself. Our king has always found her to be challenging.
Oh, mighty Rezan. As always, you come when I ask your aid. I have sought the aid of the Horde, but my father may not agree with my actions. Advise me. You are the Loa of kings and queens.
My eyes see much. They see your boldness, your power, and enemies who fear both.
Got no wind! The drink is on water!
home.
I will do whatever I must to keep my people safe. We have only a few moments alone. There are things about my kingdom that you must know. Zandalar is beset by enemies, both within and without. This is why I went seeking the Horde, and why I call upon you, one of its greatest heroes. Blood trolls surge across our northern border. They drag our people off to the swamps of Nazmir, never to be seen again. Meanwhile, there's an Enchuli council. Ugh. Scheming politicians and decrepit old tusks dismisses this threat. They convince my father that nothing need be done.
Princess? When you left, you told your father you were going exploring, not negotiating with mongrels from the Horde.
You are sworn
what
to protect this
want?
Kingdom. If you will not do your duty, then I must look for someone who will.
Walk away. The best way to protect the kingdom would be for me to banish this thing to Voldoom. The Horde has no place in Zandalar.
Their fate will not be decided by you, General.
Nor you. Your father is displeased that you have brought these creatures here. He has ordered me to collect you.
Know this. Father is set in his ways, but he is most observant. I would wager he already knows of your role in freeing me from Stormwind. Just show respect and let him do the talking. And hopefully he will not throw you off the pyramid. There is much to do. Speak quickly.
My king, the Horde has only come to steal our navy for their undead war chief.
This champion defied the might of Stormwind to save Zul and me. Such bravery merits an audience, father.
Enough! I will decide what to do with this outsider. Shakrazet speaks true. You seek our fleet's might against the Alliance. But my daughter is right as well. Rescuing her showed great courage, a trait I admire. Alanji worries that I do not see our true enemies. Know that I am not as blind as she fears. Let us see if the Horde can prove its worth to Zandalar. Let them stay in the Great Seal as my guests. For now.
Only the Zandalari may walk those sacred halls. The law steers.
The law is what I say it is, for so long as I am king.
That's the eyes
of the kingdom rest upon you, champion. This day, I name you Speaker of the Horde. You stand.
before King Rastakhan. Rezan grant you strength.
Greetings. May the Lord favor you.
I was able to arrange for your companions to be flown here without General Jakrizet interfering. You need only signal them. Come, Hiro. Let me show you around. It is said that the Great Seal is one of the only things still standing that is older than the Zandalari Empire. My father keeps many of his treasures here in the Royal Vault. You can find your Nightborn friend in the Hall of Ancient Paths. Come see me when you are done looking around.
Princess Talanji was kind enough to inform us of an old portal network we might be able to tap into.
For the Horde!
Why, hello!
Oculus, see what you can do with the portal system here. We will need supply lines to the Horde capitals. Champion, you seem to be on the right track for gaining the trust of the Zandalari. I must attend to my other duties. Good luck.
And which Loa do you bargain with? May the Loa bring you fortune.